So it is PYK back to Pelican and Pink over on the Squirtle. Curious to see how this one plays out. Alright, now PYK with a decent lead, but good opening from Pink here. Throw that back. Yeah. And here's the Ivy now. I think Pink's Ivy is definitely the best of the three. Yeah, for him. His Squirtle's okay. His Zard, I think, is pretty decent too, but his Ivy is like just really solid. And that's mostly because it charges forward smash at the ledge, but it does other things too, like forward airs sometimes. So Zard coming out now. I think forward tilt at the ledge here would kill. Yep, that's right. I don't know, his Ivy's been like super solid. And gets kind of going high there with the up smash. Oh, that looked janky. I like grab, break, it's weird. Ooh, nice tech from PYK. Ooh, I think he's looking for a drag down on that up there, but he's getting lost so far. No jump here for Pink. Sent back high. Ivy should be fine. I would just up the, keeping him off stage. Pink's been at disadvantage for a hot minute. But finally finds his footing. He's back off on that left hand side of the stage. Pink's starting to kind of catch up ahead now. Definitely not out of reach for a PYK. Pretty even game. As I say that, PYK runs it all the way back. Trying to just keep momentum now. That would kill true catch, I think. Actually, I'm fairly confident that would kill true catch. It never kills anyone. Thank God. Hey, there's the Pink special, the charge forward smash at the ledge. Pink special coming out again, doesn't connect. Is that down air? Hold up. Is that a downer that killed? I actually don't know what move that was. My brain... Oh, it's a back air. Okay. For whatever reason, my brain just did not compute. Yeah. For whatever reason, I was just like... I don't know. I just saw the freeze frame and it just didn't make sense to me. And then I saw the replay and I was like, oh, that's just a back air with like the weird hitbox as like feet.
Three, two, one, go! PYK on the NES now.
God, I love that ice cream.
I looked away for like 2 seconds and suddenly PYK is down stock. I don't know what happened. Oof. Almost broke the shield break. Saw PYK break whose shield it was. No, not PYK. Ben just broke the shield with that. So pink up 3 stocks to 1, but that's, yeah, I should close that out. PYK again, no problem recovering. Wonder why you switched to NES. One game won. So PYK trying to bring it back could definitely make some sauce happen. Oh. The pink special. Need I say anymore? Like falling asleep in these sets, man. I don't know why I'm so tired. I didn't sleep at all last night. Like the worst sleep ever.
Like 30 degrees in our house last night. It was actually like 28 all night. Air conditioner broke. Had the windows open, there's like no wind. So it should be 1-1.
Back to the Palu for PYK. I like this better. Oh! Put shield in the shell. It's such a weird mechanic. Like, who thought of that? That one in the, like, the footstool and, like, crouching blend. Or just planting blend. I don't know how that works, but. Footstool in the ground. Pink again. Pink's kinda got the, I feel like he's a bit down low complete right now. Come back over to Squirtle. Doing his thing.
He's using the shell, like, offensively a lot of time, but you see him go into the other side of the stage just to buy space afterwards.
Ooh, good berry, but doesn't look funny. Ooh, down tilt trip there to confirm the grab.
And then Miss Tech lets him confirm the up E. So, full stock lead here for Ping.
Ooh, two frames him. It's a downer.
Dunk, fantastic. But, yeah, Pink. Starting to run away with this game now. And, I'll put him in a 2-1 lead instead of being, but see what PYK has got to say about it. He's not gonna
roll over and go quietly.
Okay, well, kind of went quietly.
Pokemon trainer,
you all did great.
Yeah, another two frame there from Pink. Just got the upbeat time is down. I think this one's man, if I'm PYK, this is tough. Maybe you bust out like a Chrom or something. Can counter withdraw. Hey PYK, you can counter withdraw. Like Squirtle side me. I don't think he heard me.
Ready?
There's the Lucina, but Pink's got a lot of Lucina practice from one of the best Lucinas in Western Canada. Should I DM? I think it's too late.
Go for it.
Three, two.
I think it's too late to DM.
Go!
Lucina's looking decent so far, but early on is usually when these like counter picks and character switches tend to look the best. And then if they don't look good early on, it's really usually you take advantage of like the surprise factor of the like early, like you just switch, the other person hasn't quite got the matchup in their head yet. Or you're doing different stuff where you don't quite have a read on each. You have like little baby reads on them. Yeah. This one's just the way things are going. It's not looking great for PYK. I don't wanna say it's over, but someone better get Benjols on deck. Someone's gonna dead. I think it's still doable for PYK though. It's just The way that things are going so far makes me get, like, if you just took a screenshot of this and asked me, can PYK win this, I'd be like, yeah, for sure. But the way that we've kind of got here, I don't know. PYK needs a big opening on this second stock, and just hasn't really gotten any big openings, so. Yeah. Another pink combo special. The Ivysaur charge forward to smash the ledge. No combos out the down throw.
You guys remember when Charizard was just a full character? Dang. Yeah, Pink's looking for the dunk now. PYK, I think kinda looked for a little bit of swag, and I think he's almost letting PYK back into this. I mean, he's still not. Oh, that's it. I spoke too soon. 3-1 for the Pink Bombo. Two run back against Benjels, which I believe he lost 3-2 in Winners Finals.